the snapper's dragging the ball on the ground, there's a really quick fix for this. I like to put a glove right behind the football so they have no choice but to lift it up over it. Now, gloves are sticky, and so it'll definitely disrupt this whole snapping motion if they're dragging it. Do this for a while, and hopefully the muscle memory will set in, and they won't have a choice but to lift that ball just enough off the ground so that it's not scraping.